Here we are, Coq d'Argent, right in the middle of the city at this rooftop setting. Marvellous place, 140 guests, too many critics, eight of them cooking for some great chefs who are dining, so the roles have been reversed. Charles Campion, Bill Knott, Jay Rayner has been here with his jazz trio, and he's also been helping out with the asparagus. Tracey MacLeod, Rose Prince, Lucas Hollweg, it goes on and on. Some great people, and it's a great charity, Action Against Hunger. It's marvellous that we are here again. We're going to raise some money, a lot of money, we hope, for a fantastic charity.
Too Many Critics was an idea that I came up with, it was a long time ago, 12 years ago, 2001, a circus restaurant in Soho. But since then, it's been great fun, because apart from just raising money, it actually reinforces Action Against Hunger's reputation as being the default charity for the London restaurant business.
I think it's always a great thing when you see, restaurant critics having a day in the kitchen and just seeing the sort of slight discomfort in their face. You know, you can tell behind the eyes. But it's great, great event, and everyone does it with, puts a lot of effort in to make it happen. And I know, speaking from a chef's point of view, that it's quite a fun thing to do.
I like to think that people aren't judging us. I like to think we're all in it together, here to support an amazing cause. But I'm sure that there's an element of people sitting, rubbing their hands, kind of hoping that we mess up.
It's great fun just to see them get a taste of their own medicine, actually put the food out for 150 people and do it from scratch and think about where it's coming from, what needs to be done to it, and then make sure it all gets out to people in good shape and in good time. But I have to say, tonight they've done really well.
I think some of the food worked. I wouldn't put all of it on the menu, I suppose. It's quite interesting. As big parties like this, it's always difficult. You can't go into the details or anything, but I think we produced some really good, tasty food today. Everybody seemed to enjoy it. So that was the main focus, Food, simple, easy, tasty, and everybody's happy.
Everyone always says to food writers and food critics, why don't you open a restaurant? I'll tell you why we don't open a restaurant, because it's bloody hard work. It's much nicer to be on the other side, eating this wonderful food, rather than literally working incredibly hard to bring it out to people like us. I mean, this is an iconic event now. It gets all the critics together and food writers to see. We sort of know what goes on behind the scenes. But for me, Action Against Hunger is the most fantastic charity, because a huge amount of charities spend all their money on marketing and paying their chief executives hundreds of thousands of pounds. 89% of the money raised from Action Against Hunger goes directly into the mouths of people who need to eat. And that, for me, makes Action Against Hunger, well, the best charity.
Action Against Hunger, not a difficult charity to be involved with, based in over 40 different countries around the world. 7 million people every year are affected by their work. £1 will provide enough rice to feed a family of four for a week. £36 will save the life of a badly malnourished child. I was brought in about a decade ago by Bill Knott, and I'm really proud to be associated with this great charity. Many people already are, and many more people could be. So good luck to you, Action Against Hunger. You're a fantastic group of people.